I'm sorry, this is stupid.
You're such
and I'm not
a
joking, it is. I don't know who came up with this, but it's daft.
I think it's brilliant.
I'm more excited than anything we've ever done.
I can't believe you're being a misery guest.
Because it's 1,000 miles in the rainy season.
I know, that's the best thing about it.
It's 1,000 miles in the rainy season in a country with not very good roads, and I can't ride a bike.
I honestly believe that at some point on our long and torturous route, one of us would be killed.
Where did all those come from?
These? Yes. I can't really turn my head, so I'm...
You're not excited, are you?
No.
This is a great moment. I'm very excited. It's the beginning of an epic adventure. Come on, Mitch.
Are you off, then?
Yeah.
This is it?
Yeah.
1,000 miles.
Yeah! Right, then. 3, 2, 1, we're off!
Stupid thing.
Do you know how to start it?
No.
All right, get on.
Well, some Vietnamese people came and they just trod on it and it started.
One, neutral, 2, 3, 4.
Yeah, it's only been an hour and I've done, 3 feet.
Out here, the moped is known as a Honda. Honda has the market completely sewn up. But not any old Honda will do. It has to be the dream. This is what all the young dudes want. If this was a company car park, this would be the boss's Jag. What they like is the electric start, the 100cc motor, and the fact it's got seating for 5. Admission time. They have never ridden a motorcycle of any description on the public road before. That is a morale booster.
It's actually not too bad. Once I'd mastered the bike and discovered that you can ride on whichever side of the road takes your fancy, I became only mildly terrified.
Stupid thing.